I say that because that's a right-handed player's least favorite win to begin with. Quality looking shot if it's enough.
Great shot.
Yeah.
Beautiful shot.
Almost a perfect shot.
Okay, a couple of things about this.
Safely aboard, but big difference in strategy. Seems to release a bit up the hill. Oh,
good
nice.
Shot.
Pretty much what she did at the eighth. Evan.
And Lindberg being tested from the bunker.
Oh, short-sided with a big clump of sand behind the ball. That was an awful lie for that bunker shot. I don't have the words to describe how good that was.
What a up and down.
Big time putt, Judy.
Whoa. Beautiful shot, Pernilla Lindberg.
A trio going back out there to settle the 47th edition. Well done. Great has she been with the putter.
She has been the champion of the six-footer.
Okay. Carried it quite a bit. Again. Repeat.
At the left side of the green. That's miles from the hole. But safely aboard, Terry.
Yep, it's on the surface. Wasn't gonna back down.
Not sure she could have done much better than that at all without having to put it off the green. Excellent.
Yeah, and the pace was pretty near perfect.
Never a chance. Could that be the putt you just referenced, Ms. Rankin? And what a putt.